Hey guys, welcome back to some Redneck RC Adventures. Today, it had poured the rain down. And I'm gonna get my chance to bring the old girl out here and try her out with the mudslingers with the no foams, no weights on the wet rocks. So, yeah. Before, when I had the foams in them, I didn't like it. They would not go on the wet rocks at all. So I'm hoping they do a lot better. So I'll give her a shot here and find out. Spinning a little bit, not bad, nothing like it was. They're slippery. Stay in the line. Keep getting out of my line. Getting hung up. But other than that, they're doing really good. A lot better than what they did with the fans in them. Awesome. I'll get y'all one last little shot here. We all know how they perform in the dirt. No matter if they got fans or what. Tricky spot. Oops. Slippery. And get that front tire over that rock right there. Oh, muddy now. Well, let's come up this way then. Haha. Love it. Guys, got a treat. I'm gonna fucking zoom in on it. Right there in the middle. Right above my fingertip. And a little baby deer laying down. See if I can get a little closer. Got my scared. I don't know where the mama is. I don't know where its mama is. She's around here somewhere. It was probably her that I seen back there when I was walking in. I don't want to scare it away and get lost and get away from its mama, so. Alright guys, I'm done for the day. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. I hope y'all enjoy seeing a little baby deer. Don't know I did. I heard something over there moving. Mama's probably over there watching me. I don't want to scare her off, so. Alright guys. Hope y'all enjoy. Hit that like and subscribe. Until next time, be safe.